How many of you thinking that I should have a bit more income? I should have earned a lot to make my family happy. Hi, this is Ramphani. I'm a career growth coach, author, trainer, speaker. Today, I'm going to introduce to you a book by none other than popular financial preacher, The Business of the 21st Century. We all know, as he is a popular writer of Rich Dad, Poor Dad, based on his experiences in his life. This book, The Business of the 21st Century, he wrote along with John Fleming and Kim Kiyosaki. So, what is all about this book? The economy is not the issue. The issue is you. Are you angry at the corruption in the corporate world, at Wall Street and the big banks, at the government for doing too much of the wrong things and not enough of the right things? Or are you angry at yourself for not taking control of your finances sooner? Life is tough. The question is, what are you going to do about it? Moaning and groaning about the economy or blaming others won't secure your financial future. If you want wealth, you need to create it. You need to take charge of your future by taking control of your income source today. You need your own business. These may be economic hard times for the majority, but for many entrepreneurs, these are times teeming with economic potential. Not only is now the time to have your own business, but there has never been a better time than right now. You might have observed recently how much Amazon is minting during this lockdown. How much Reliance Retail attracting investment from different sources. How much your purchasing power increased during this lockdown, if you observe the turnover of Amazon. That shows your purchasing power, not their attracting power of customers. Let me read out for you few of the excerpts from this book. The number of people living officially below the poverty line is rising rapidly. The number of people who are working beyond the age of 65 is increasing. So, what this book will teach you? This book will teach you why to learn life skills, how to be financially independent and develop your financial discipline. Some of the critical skills that the real world education of network marketing teaches you. The combination of these two words is the most abused word in the world of business, that is network marketing. When people hear this, they will take it aback. They are frightened, they are afraid, especially middle class. Everybody may be having their own experiences. What they teach you? The marketing, network marketing. An attitude of success, dressing for success, overcoming personal fears, doubts, and lack of confidence. overcoming the fear of rejection, communication skills, people skills, time management skills, accountability skills, practical goal setting, money management skills, investing skills. Another most important thing is what I have learned recently when I was doing interviews. Many of the students, they said that their father is working as vendor, online vendor, because they have lost their jobs. The parents, they're trying to find out alternative income. What is the online vendor? They will become a member of a site like Flipkart, Amazon, Myntra, and many other sites. And they will sell online the goods, whichever is having a lot of demand. They'll procure and sell it online. That's one of the best business you can do in this world. That is called network marketing. You network with people and divert them to the sources where they will get the goods or any kind of things they require, they want. Money does not go to the business with the best products or service. Money flows to the business with the best leaders. Then what I have learned reading these books like Rich Dad, Poor Dad and The Business of the 21st Century by Robert Kiyosaki. Financial discipline. If you don't spend, the money will be with you. If you spend, the money will flow. Your desires will flow. Your dreams will flow. And your manifestation power will grow. Right? The financial discipline will give these lot of much benefits to you. Another thing I have learned from these books is triple IT. What is triple IT? Income, impact, independence through technology. Income, impact, independence through technology. The direct selling, whether you agree or not, it is here to stay. It will remove all the middlemen and the product will come to you directly. Whatever benefit is there, that will be given to the consumer. Even Niti Aayog CEO, Mr. Amitabh Kant, said that direct selling is the only way, only solution to eradicate unemployment. Direct selling is growing in India very fast. You can say another sunrise industry in India. And if you don't catch up with this, you will lose the opportunity. Try to find out your opportunity if you can in this industry right now. I am here only to give you information, right? The power of information. Unless you apply that information into your daily, day-to-day life, it will not become knowledge. When you want to acquire knowledge, you have to develop your skills and you have to develop your right kind of attitude and perception to become successful in life. Success means creating your own religion. Right? Read this book, The Business of the 21st Century by none other than the world famous financial business author, coach, Robert Kiyosaki. Remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much for your kind attention. Good luck. Take care. Bye-bye.